हेलो एवरीवन, चैप्टर 6 रूरल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन. रूरल मीन विलेज एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन. इन लास्ट चैप्टर वी रेड अबाउट पंचायती राज सिस्टम. हियर वी लुक द वर्क ऑफ विलेज एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, रूरल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन. देयर आर मोर देन 6 लाख विलेजेस इन इंडिया. Taking care of these villages, road connection, electricity, water facility, all these is not a small task. So to manage all these things is big task. And if we talk about village, we can't ignore the land records. So the maintain a land records is important task in village administration, rural administration. So there is a mechanism who deal with all these work, that is rural administration. Let's start our chapter. Here you can see in this picture the two person are fighting with each other. Let's come to know what is the reason behind it. The Mohan is here. The Mohan is a farmer. His family owns a small agriculture field, which they have been farming for many years. Next to his field is Raghu's land. So the Raghu's land and Mohan's land separated by the small boundary, that boundary known as bandh. You can see over here, this, the boundaries between two land, which is separated from one land, one farmer land by the other. This known as bandh. One morning, Mohan noticed that Raghu has shifted the bandh by a few feet. He had managed to take over some of the Mohan's land and increase the size of his land. So it's mean he shifted his bandh, his boundary. When the Mohan saw this, Mohan was angry and he went to Raghu's house. And Raghu's family owned many field, and one important thing, his uncle was also the sarpanch of the village. But all of these, keep this thing in mind. Mohan went to Raghu's house, and there was a heated argument between both, and Raghu's refused to accept that he had moved the bandh, he had shifted the bandh, he had increased his land. When there was an argument, Raghu called their helpers, and all were beating Mohan badly. When the neighbors heard this commotion, they rushed to the spot where the Mohan was being beaten up by their helper and by Raghu. They took him away, the neighbors. He was badly hurt on his head and hand. So their neighbors first was given first aid to them. Now one friend of Mohan's suggests to him to file a report in police station. But other were very doubtful. They said it is only just because of waste of time and money. No use to file a report in police station. Some people said Raghu's family would have already, because why this thing that why they said to the Mohan, no need to file a report in the police station, because a few people said that the Raghu's family had already good connection with the police station. So there is no use to file a report in the police station. But after much discussion, the Mohan and with his few friend went to police station. Now the question is here, which police station they move? So during their journey, one of his friend asked from him, why don't we spend some more money and go to the main police station? Why we go to our village police station? It is very important because every police station has an area that comes under its control. All person of that area can report cases or inform the police about any occurrence or incidents like theft, accident, fighting, etc. in their area police station, not in other area. So it is a very important that this register in their report, that is very important for the Mohan to register their report in their area police station, in which police station his village comes under, okay? Because every police station has an area that comes under its control. So that is why they went to their area police station. When they reached the police station, Mohan went to the person, that person known as in charge of that station. Okay, that person known as SHO. What is the meaning of SHO? S for station, H for house, and O for officer. So station, house, officer known as SHO, who is in charge of whole police station, that police station particularly. So they told him that they were Mohan everything told him, but the SHO rudely and brushed him that you could not need to be write your return application, but if when everyone insists them, their neighbors insist them that to that he is beating by the Mohan. So the SHO finally agreed and he asked the Mohan to write down his complaint, and he also told the people, those who were with the Mohan, that he would send a constable to the next to investigate the incidents. So there is a work of the police that first the police write the report of the incident, and then they investigate the incident. So this is the responsibility of the police. This is the function of police, work of police. I hope it is understood by all. Next topic is the maintenance of the land record. If we talk about rural administration, we can't ignore the land. As we can see, we saw in this chapter, the Mohan and Raghu were frightened with each other only because of the land dispute. Because the Mohan felt that the Raghu shifted his land. If they both had their the land record, though, so they can easily solve their dispute. So the land record is important function. And in the villages, who is maintaining the land record? There is a one officer known as Patwari who is maintain the land record. His work is measuring the land record. Each and every village, he is a village officer, and many village can become under him. He is known by different name in different state. Like in some state it is known by okay. So the Lake Pal known in different state by different name. Like this is the he is also known as the village officer. Village officer. Then Lake Pal. Okay, in few area state it is known as Kanungo. Okay, it is known as Kanungo or Karamachari. So it is he is known by different state by different name, village officer, Lake Pal, Kanungo and Karamchari. So what is the function of the Patwari? So the main function of the Patwari first function of Patwari he function or work you can say anything. The first is measure the land. And he measure the land. For measuring the land he use different kind of tool. Like in few area he use the iron chain. He make the map of village land. Or in few area he also use the rods. Okay, now other function of Patwari is maintain the land record. Okay, so he is the officer who maintain the land record. The other update the land record. Okay, now next one is he give the copy of land record to all farmers. Provide the copy of their land record to all. He also his responsibility that he provide the caste certificate to village people. Okay, everyone. I hope it is understood the work of Patwari. Everyone. Now move on next topic. This is the copy of land record. Here is a khasra number. You can see over here. What is the khasra record? What is the khasra number and khasra record of the Patwari give to the information regarding map given? What is the khasra? It is identify the plot of land is owned by whom. That particular plot number is owned by Mohan, son of Raja, Ram, village, consi village of Amrapur owner. So this the land, the area kitna hai? The land area is 0.75 hectare. And which kind of crop is sown here? The soya bean crop. and the name of the owner and the area is here. So this, you only because of this khasra number, the we come to know, we identify the plot of land is owned by whom. So it is very important. Now next is the rough sketch of map, where they mention the boundary. These symbols given: boundary, well, grassland, kacha road, pakka road, and trees. All things is given. Another one function of the patwari is that he give information to the government about the which kind of the crop is growing in this in particular village. Now the other question is, who is supervise the patwari? So the patwari is supervise the officer of district administration. As you know, our country is a vast country, so it is very important to create efficient administration. So our country, so first our country divided into state, and state further divided into districts. Country divided into states, state divided into districts, and district divided, further divided into subdivided into tehsil. So the tehsil officer, who is having a responsibility of the tehsil officer supervise the work of patwari. Okay everyone, the state, all states of India are divided into districts. For managing the matter relating to the land, district are the further subdivided, and this subdivision of the district are known as different name like tehsil or tehsil or talu. Now who is the head of the tehsil is known as tehsildar, and this tehsildar is under district collector. They have to be hear the dispute and all. They have to they also supervise the work of patwari. Tehsildar supervise the work of patwari, and he also make ensure that everyone get the copy of this caste certificate and land record. Okay, so the question is, why we are talking about the copy of their land record? Because it is very important. The farmer often require the copy of their land record for various purposes. First is because if the farmer want to buy a plot, so for this buying he require the land copy. Okay, if the farmer sell their land, so for this require land copy. If the farmer want to loan for the bank for the digging the well and for the tube well and other reason, he require the land copy. And if the farmer generally require the fertilizer, so the fertilizer only provide them those have land records. So the for this fertilizer, purchasing of fertilizer require land record. And if the farmer divided his land to among their all children, so for this he require land copy. Okay, here is a new law mentioned. Here is a new law. The name of the new law is a Hindu Succession Amendment Act 2005. Often we see that the farmer who own land, we think of man, the woman was seen as people who work on field, but not as the people own agricultural land. According to Hindu Succession Act, which was passed in 2005, according to this, that the son, daughter, and their mother can get equal share in the land. Because what the government felt that earlier time, the after the death of the father, his property was divided equally among only son, the daughter and mother neglected. So recent law was changed, and the new law says that his property, distribute equally among son, daughter, and their mother according to the Hindu families get an equal share in the land. The same law will apply in all state and union territory of the country. In this way, the law is benefits the large number of women. Like Sudha is the eldest daughter of the agriculture family. She is married and lives in neighboring village. But what happened after her father's death, Sudha often comes to help her mother with the farming work. Okay, regularly she visited her mother's home. Her mother asked the Patwari to transfer her land, transfer the land and enter her name along with the name of all children in his record. So only because of this Hindu Succession Act, her name was on in record. Sudha's mother confidently organized the farming, the help of younger brother and sister. Sudha also lives in the assurance that if she ever has problem, she can always depend upon her share of the land. In this way, this law benefit the many women in the country. Okay, everyone? I hope it is understood by all.